The cost of living in Michigan is always on the rise. But when it comes to all things fiscal, we don't want to be stuck with Gretchen Driskell. Driskell supported higher property taxes on Michigan families. She even supported higher gas taxes, but took taxpayer-funded pay raises for herself. So, when it comes to all things fiscal, Michigan can't afford Gretchen Driskell. American Action Network is responsible for the content of this advertising.